Hi guys, welcome back. Okay, so I am going to be trying to finish off Claire's playthrough. I'm trying to try and do it all in one video now. So obviously Sherry's just been had a bit of a thing at the orphanage, hasn't she? And we got to try and obviously rescue her because otherwise, well, she's gonna die, isn't she? Apologies for dressing gown, everything. Night out last night, bit of a hangover, you know. Okay, let's start moving. Is she injured? Was she injured? Caution. Okay, not badly then. Okay, see if we can find a health wells. La 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 la. First aid spray for her. Shouldn't you be following Leon? Bugger off. There's a
Shit.
gun store.
Looks like it's the other way.
The other way. What other way? Is there another way? Maybe through here? Okay. Well, I suppose through the gun shop, that's Leon's route, isn't it?
Looks like the only way forward.
Rocket launcher is just great.
What the hell?
Oh, bollocks. Do I have. I'd have to use it, won't I? Alright. Not gonna get that achievement now for not using any herbs. But like I said, I'm not sure if that was herbs and. herbs and first aid sprays, so. That'd probably be best to get on the assisted one where you can like regenerate health automatically. Hand grenade, no thanks. Where's the dog? Orphanage.
It's gotta be the orphanage.
Raccoon orphanage, yeah. We gave it away.
Hang on, Sherry.
Yep, I'm coming for you, Sherry. Don't worry. Now the door's unchained and unlocked. Before, when she tried to get through, it was all locked up, wasn't it? Okay, right, so we know that she was through here.
I have the pendant.
Sorry, I'm trying to update something on the YouTube stream at the same time. It's better. Okay. Just adding it to the playlist, etc. Oh, there he is.
Your fault.
What?
It took too long.
What happened? Oh, God. Get off me!
Nice.
Jesus Christ.
Someone's diary. If you're reading this, go call police. Boogeyman here eating everybody. Many bark dog boogeymans here. Help, they're coming. Help me, mummy. Oof. That's a bit dark, isn't it? Fucking kids. Saying all this shit. Oh, down, yep. Sorry, like I said, being over. Ugh. Feeling a bit,
Sherry? Where are you?
I blame Leon. Hello, Sherry.
Go, go, go! Claire! It's behind you! Don't stop!
Don't worry, I'll slow him down. Come on. Hey! Move, move, move!
Keep going!
What are you stopping for? Shoot him. Oh. Oh, yeah, William, yeah.
Daddy, what'd you say?
Oh, yeah, because Mr. X is like the final in Leon's playthrough, and I think he is like the final boss in Claire's.
Claire, are you alright? Can you hear me? Claire? Claire, you have to get up. He's going to get us. Wake up! Wake up!
Wake up. Wake up. Open your eyes. Hold still. Not infected.
Sherry? Where's Sherry?
Sherry. Sherry's fine.
Do you know Sherry?
It's an impressive display of strength.
What happened to her?
We have to assess the situation.
Who are you? I'm Claire.
I didn't foresee this.
Excuse me. Where is she? Hello?
What? Annette. Tell me, what happened to William?
I don't know. Who is that?
The creature responsible for this.
What? Can you help me find Sherry?
Seems to be evolving much faster than expected.
Where are you going?
Look, I don't have time to play 20 questions. Everything's under control.
I need to find Sherry.
My daughter is not your concern.
I think she is. Very much is.
Sherry's her daughter?
Just ammo, don't need that. Not get through? G-Virus Clinic Trials will be entering its final phase very soon. Before G, the new cat creature will surpass humans, is born. Allow me to predict a few things about its biology and biological functions. Subject's intelligence will begin to drop immediately, with their linguistic abilities disappearing within a matter of days. Finally, they will lose their capacity to reason with and their humanity. G will be a creature of pure instinct, driven only by a need to survive and reproduce. Due to an unusually accelerated cell division evolution, it will be highly adaptable to any environment. Furthermore, with its amazing ability to repair itself through regeneration, it will be extremely difficult to kill it with any conventional small firepower. G's most remarkable feature will be its intense desire to reproduce. It will instinctively search out humans with DNA that closely matches its own and implant them with an embryo. Oh, right, so that's why he's going after Sherry all the time, to impregnate her with an embryo. Oh, that's, come on, man, that's your daughter, man, come on. But the chances of success are very low, and if the DNA is not close enough of a match, the underdeveloped G creature will be produced instead. I suppose the only ones who might be close enough match would be any biological children of the subject, though. Yeah. So, Sherry. You sure I can't get through this door? It seems like I should go through there. Oh, okay, maybe down here. Not that way. Oh, this way.
Sherry? Can you hear me? Now I'm gonna smell like shit. Literally. Cable car. Here? Sherry?
Why didn't you stay in the house? It was safe there.
Hey, Sherry! I was scared. Those things were everywhere, and...
You should have called the police. That's what we taught you.
I did, but nobody came, and you didn't answer your phone, so...
Sherry, I don't have time for this.
How much of a mother are you?
Sherry, I'm coming! Hold on, Sherry. I'll be right there.
Yeah, so we've got to get Sherry out of there rather than when Leon had to get, Ada out of there. Right, so yeah, we've got all these stuff to get, haven't we? The pawns and all those. Okay. Okay, 2, 12, 8. Nothing particularly useful for me, actually, but whatever. Okay, let's open this. I don't think that's where we want to go just yet. Oh yeah, we need the handle thing, don't we? Oh god, I'm gonna have to find that bloody thing again. Where was it? Do you think I do have to go that way, don't I? Can't get to there though. Hang on. Can't get anywhere else really that way. Can I? So I can't get in there. Is it down by like the train car or something? Am I thinking of that right? Not sure. Might be thinking of it right, but maybe not. Yeah, and I see I'm going in a circle now, aren't I? Yeah, it might be down here somewhere. Down there. Well, it wasn't in here, was it? Okay. Yeah, find the plugs. Yeah, I know that. Yeah, there we go. That's what I was missing. Anything down here? Oh yeah, just the safe delivery thing that we saw that before. I always wondered if it'd let you like get rid of something you actually need before you've used it. Like if I tried to discard that tool to be able to get me into places, okay. Would it not let me or?
Thank you.
what was the next one I needed to do? This one. I need to do that one, don't I? Okay. Oh yeah, no, not that way. Made that mistake last time, I remember. It was this way. Yeah, once again, think that's a elevator back up to the oh, what is it? The police station. I've got all the plug sockets. Hang on, do I want to go down that way? Don't think so. Better to go back the way I came, wouldn't it? Okay, gotta do this thing again. Okay, so let's have a look. Rook and Knight are on the same wall. So, wants to be on this wall, doesn't it? What's that? Knight wants to be in this one. The pawn in the right one? Yeah, okay. So the rook and the knight are on the same wall. Bishop and queen aren't next to each other. Is this the bishop? So that one will be on the rook and the knight on the same wall. So rook goes there. Queen goes there. Rook and queen are opposite each other. Bishop and queen aren't next to each other. So that must mean king goes there. And bishop there. Yeah.
Alright, Sherry. On my way.
Oh, well, at least I know what's coming this time. This bit really shit me up in Leon's playthrough. Completely forgot about it. Was it these two? Or... And then boom, right? Yeah.
Shit!
Over me, you know.
I'm so sorry, Sherry. This is taking forever. Sherry? Claire? Sherry, are you all right? What are you doing? I'm here to help. Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're her mother. Get in here!
You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him...
This conversation is over!
Wait! Wait! I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy?
Yes, I'm pretty sure she pops up in Resident Evil 6 and she's got like healing powers or something. You know, she can heal herself from grievous wounds, that kind of thing.
Goodbye.
Oh.
Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I'll get you whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing this?
Because I care.
Thank you, Claire.
Annette said her lab's not far. Wait, that cable car. Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Oh, good. The cable car. Okay. Here you go. Just hold on, Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine. Okay. Better check everything. There's no turning back.
This tram basically, if you want to go back to the police station for anything, go back now.
The final destination.
To be lucky.
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Are you kidding me? You were doing just fine without me until I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something of yours.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? So pretty.
It's from my mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... Hey. Sherry, come here. Hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at next.
It's okay. I've got you. Come on. I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. Here you go. All right. Now what? There's got to be something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's got to be it. Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise.
Designed for your nutritional needs using our latest biological research. Please enjoy our tasty selection of healthy foods. Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested. By Chief Cartwright in the East Area.
So, the antiviral agents in the West Area.
Another way, and Leon comes down here, he's looking for the virus, and you're basically looking for the antivirus. Well, I suppose one of the things, she's more looking to cure it from someone, whereas he's looking to, like, expose them for what they've done. Most like going here, he's the rookie, you know, he's just doing what he's told, really, isn't he? Okay, oh yeah, I need to do all this again, okay.
That's terrible.
Dispensing solution now.
Okay, F equal weird one F. Don't think this one has a thing on the door, does it? No. Okay, so F equal weird one F. I did take the empty canisters. Yeah, I did. Yeah, good. Just thinking then, I was like, I did actually have that, didn't I? Okay, so weird one, line, square, square, big line, line, square, square, big line.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Try to remember how I did this. Can't do it on that one. Oh yeah, okay. So all that in there. A little bit into that one. Much as you can in that one. No, sorry, it's the rest of this one, isn't it? No, that's too much. Okay. I know I'll get it eventually. Okay. Yeah, basically, create the serum and now I've got to cool it before use. So back down this way. Okay, what's this one? Murph.
Welcome back, Dr. You have 5 new messages.
Whew. Damn. Should have packed my parka.
Parka, you know. Okay, muse. There we go.
Cooling complete.
Although Mr. X can't come after her, so I wonder if William will make an appearance this time instead of Mr. X. You know, like try and burst through the glass. Would make sense.
Dispensing solution now.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been locked. And you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Okay, maybe no one comes after you. It's interesting. think that was more plant creatures, though. We already read all these stuff in Leon's one. If you're wondering why I'm just not reading them. The ones where they specifically are only ones you can get for Claire, I read those ones, but no point in reading the same thing twice on the same playthrough. Because you shouldn't be watching this if you haven't watched Leon's playthrough as well.
Work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire!
Yeah, they check his pulse, but somehow he's still alive, like, later on.
What the fuck were you
like,
thinking?
When he, like, he's not even, like, infected yet. But, you know, they... I don't get it sometimes.
Target resisted. We had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
Sherry's locket.
Damn
yeah,
it.
That's what it is. See the snake symbol thing, yeah.
Look at that. All right. Hell yeah. Got it. Oh, thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
This ends now.
hell is this thing?
That was my husband.
Was.
She is my creation!
William! I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I just...
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
What about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it. But that's no excuse to leave her.
Got a rocket launcher, come on.
This ends now.
Target has been neutralized. Ending quarantine.
Gotta get back to Sherry.
You'd make it. My mom needs help.
Annette?
Sherry. How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good.
Thanks.
Mommy?
Hey. Look at the screen. Oh, thank God.
So Sherry's gonna be all right?
She'll be weak for a little while, but... Yes. She's free of the G-virus.
Did you hear that?
Don't worry about me.
my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry. For everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case a G-virus leaves the building. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry! Sherry, please say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
You were right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
We can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on. Sherry, can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform. Attention, self-destruct sequence initiated.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level train platform.
So nice to me, for helping me. I'm really glad I met you.
I'm really glad I met you too, Sherry. But save your thanks until I get you out of this place.
Yeah, but not ahead of me, Sherry. Come on.
Of course. Stupid thing's locked.
Hold on.
Sherry, what are you?
I think I can open it from the other side.
Damn it, your timing sucks. Nice work. out of here!
Claire! Maybe we can use that!
Worth a try!
Minutes until detonation.
Okay, I need socket, something to put in the socket, maybe it's in the train.
What are you doing?
I gotta get this train moving. I need you to stay right here, okay?
Okay. I promise I won't move.
Good.
Be careful.
Always. Working.
Claire!
What? Leon? You're down here too?
Yeah. But the whole place is coming down. Look, you need to get out. Fast!
I know. I found a way out. I think we can all make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? I'm sorry, you're breaking up.
Don't worry about me. Just get out of here.
Leon. Leon. Getting out of here. So what's the first thing you want to do when we get out of here?
want to see where you live.
Good. Sigh. Take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad. Oh, yeah.
Claire!
Leon! It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Okay, there we go. 2 hours and 7 minutes. That is a good time. That is a very good time. Complete Claire's story with an S rank. Okay. Yeah, that was a very good time. Right, okay. So, thanks for tuning in. I hope you all enjoyed. I'll be doing another playthrough of either a different game or I don't know what I'm doing yet, but, you know, I'll be doing something soon. So, I hope you all enjoyed. Please like and subscribe to the channel if you want to keep seeing more.